An electroencephalogram, or EEG, is a recording of brain activity. During the test, small electrodes are attached to the scalp to pick up electrical signals from the brain. These signals show up as wavy lines on an EEG recording. This procedure is usually carried out by a highly trained specialist called a clinical neurophysiologist. An electroencephalogram can be used to help diagnose and monitor several conditions affecting the brain. The main use of an electroencephalogram is for the diagnosis and monitoring of epilepsy, a condition characterized by recurrent seizures. Some other indications of an electroencephalogram include the following: to assess the degree of encephalopathy in patients with altered mental status, syncope or loss of consciousness, to induce therapeutic coma in comatose patients in the ICU, for the prognostication of a cardiac arrest, memory problems, and dementia, during anesthetic procedures to monitor the depth of anesthesia, and to assess the brain function in patients diagnosed with chronic brain disorders such as multiple sclerosis, brain tumors, and in patients with head injuries. No patient preparation is needed before the test, and fasting is not required to undergo an electroencephalogram. Patients should make sure their hair is clean and dry, and they should be advised to avoid applying hair gel and wax before coming for the procedure. Before starting the test, the scalp should be cleaned. After that, about 20 electrodes, which are connected to a recording machine, are attached to the scalp. A routine EEG recording usually takes around 20 to 40 minutes. Patients are asked to rest quietly during the procedure and open or close eyes from time to time. In most cases, they have to breathe in and out deeply for a few minutes. At the end of the procedure, a flashing light may be placed nearby to monitor the brain activity with the light. Sleep-deprived EEG is another type of electroencephalogram. This test is done while the patient is asleep. It may be used if a routine EEG does not provide enough information or to evaluate for sleep disorders. Most often, patients are asked to stay awake the night before the test to help ensure they can sleep during the test. An ambulatory EEG is where brain activity is recorded throughout the day and night over a period of one or more days. The electrodes are attached to a small portable EEG recorder. Patients can continue their normal daily activities during this test. Video telemetry is another type of electroencephalogram. It is a special type of EEG where the patient is filmed while the recording is taken. This test provides more information about brain activity. It is usually carried out over a few days while staying in a purpose-built hospital suite. After an EEG, patients usually can be discharged soon. EEG procedure is painless, comfortable, and generally very safe. Sometimes, patients might experience a mild tiredness and lightheadedness after the test. Some people might have a tingling sensation in the lips and fingers for a few minutes. Finally, patients with epilepsy have a minor risk of having a seizure during the test.